Yeah, hoping that I fail, but I'ma ruin your plans. Hoping that I fail, but I'ma ruin your plans.
When they walk onto a stage, you just know that they're big.
I thought the production was excellent.
It'll turn your main nigga to a strange nigga.
Most people in this country don't really know how to market urban music or black music or us. They just have no idea.
The Australian music industry and hip-hop is extremely hard to break into.
Nobody checks out anything. All of them haven't looked at it yet.
It's that sounding American thing in Australia.
US hip-hop or Oz hip-hop, that's gonna come out again, like the whole Australian
hip-hop. Hip-hop is
that's
hip-hop.
That's gonna be my niche, how I get in, because I'm coming in like I don't give a flying fuck.
We're based in Australia. For us, this is home. The idea is to take on the whole lot, so we're not waiting for a record company to sign us.
Jamaica has an extraordinary passion to do this.
I started with a group called Six Aces in 2005, and since then, the family's just grown.
Growing up, like, I always wanted to be into, like, drama. So music was never the thing that I really wanted to do. First time we did it, Jamaica was like, we might have something good, so we should stick with it.
When I get in the booth, the music that I'm saying, it don't matter if I'm over here or over there. Somebody gonna like it.
It's not a hobby for us. Like, this is what we want. This is what we want to do.
Chico's like a triple threat.
If it's something that I know I can do, it's music.
Why do I have to listen to you rap? I don't want to hear you. I don't even like rap, and I don't like you. That's your challenge.
The last 12 months would have been the time when I actually closed the doors and walked.
That is your fucking fault. There's three of us in the group.
I've never really questioned whether he'd leave or not, ever.
This is my final year. If nothing happens this year, then I'm packing up.
There's no way in the world somebody gonna stop me from doing it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your album.
Would it be an issue if an Australian broke through while he was in LA?
I'm gonna get a record deal.
We definitely gonna make it. It's just a matter of time.